Gold Rush Rick Ness and Lise reunite. Are they back together? We have some rather surprising news to report for Gold Rush fans. Rick Ness and his former fiancée, Lisa Ri, have reunited. But are they together together? News of the couple's reunion broke via Rick's Facebook page. He posted a photo of Lise and their dog Ruby on Thursday. "We had our first visitor tonight at our new home," Rick wrote in the caption, "and Ruby, and I got to see our best friend who also happens to fit in Ruby's bed lol." Lise shared Rick's photo and caption on her Instagram account and added a lengthy caption of her own. "Seeing Ruby hit a spot in my heart that no other dog has before, as she was my confidant for not only the last couple years, but got me through all the downtime on my own in the Yukon. Seeing Rick wasn't so bad either. I can't wait to lay and snuggle with her at night and reminisce about our old times together while you're away closing your chapters back in Wisconsin. Piss again, I want to say how I am beyond proud of you for fighting a battle that not many will ever understand and coming back with extreme determination and kick ". I repeatedly told you during your lowest times that you will smash it and come back stronger than before, and you die it." Lisa's post was tagged in Lake Havasu City, Arizona, which is where she has been living. Combine that with Lisa's comment about Rick closing chapters in Wisconsin, where he lives, and Rick mentioning our new home in his caption. And it seems pretty easy to jump to the conclusion that they are living together in a new house in Lake Havasu City. It's important to note that them living together is purely speculation. Neither of them have confirmed they are back together romantically, or that they are living together. I checked Wisconsin property records, and Rick is still listed as the owner of his house there. There is currently no listing for the home on Zillow or Redfin. Perhaps that will change soon. Rick Ness admits breakup was his fault. Again, Rick Ness has been very open in the past about the fact that it was his issues and actions that caused pretty much all of the relationship problems with Lise. He posted a lengthy statement on Facebook in December of 2022 defending Lise against criticism and accusations from fans. "I screwed up just about everything you could screw up, believe me, and she continued to forgive me and stand with me. From ruining plans, holidays, and even worse, stepping out on her, I've done the unforgivable, but she has continued to forgive me. I see a lot of people trying to blame her for my problems, and that makes it sting even worse because I know the truth, and the truth is that I am the problem, not her. She has only tried to help me through my problems, and it sucks to see her get blamed instead. I'm an adult. What I've done and have done, I won't hide it. All I can do is try and do better. So why don't you lay off the innocent one and start throwing some of your misplaced accusations at my doorstep? Because that's where they belong." After Rick Ness came back to Gold Rush in season 14, he returned to Facebook for another lengthy statement. Once again, he emphasized that the breakup with Lise was his fault. Below is Rick's full post from November 2, including his response to accusations that he was in a relationship with his crew member, Morgan. "There's a lot of questions floating around online right now, as you could imagine lol. And a couple at the top of the list are pretty simple to answer, so I figured why not? I don't know why it's really newsworthy, but the talk about me being in a relationship with one of my new crew members, Morgan, is just that. Talk. She came as a recommendation from a good friend, with plenty of operating experience, and is a solid member of the team, and that's it. Another thing has to do with my reasons for being MIA last year. I talked about it in the first episode this year, and although I think it paints a clear enough picture, obviously, it was more complicated than just what was said, and many if not all of the details were not spoken about.